One of the things, though, that I've done that helps me with a leggy game is clearing the cache. So I'm actually going to open up my documents, and I'm going to show you right away. It's your files, documents, Electronic Arts, Sims 4, not this folder, not this avatar cache, the local thumb cache package. Don't do it when your game's open, so I'm not actually going to do it right now. But if you delete this, that can clear up some of that lag that your game may be experiencing.